They shift those two tight ends over to the left side. It's going to be Shipley, and he walks into the end zone for the touchdown. He had 11 rushing touchdowns a year ago as a true freshman. Might have been their best offensive player last year as a true freshman, and he gets the first touchdown of 2022 for the Tigers.